We're back with another reaction, and this dude is blowing up. You're not going to want to miss this. Let's take a look. What is going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of React Attack. I am Orts, and today we are taking a look at a Jelly Roll song. This song is called House of Cards. Now, for some of you who are just getting introduced to Jelly Roll, you know, he's in doing the country music. He's in the country music scene now doing his thing, which obviously he's killing the game. Like I said at the beginning of the video, he is blowing up. So, hey, nothing but love for Jellyroll, man. I know a lot of people who saw him when he was doing small shows, when he was still doing a lot of the rap stuff. And that brings me to today's video. We are actually taking a look at a little bit older of a song of Jellyroll's, more of his rap stuff. Like I said, some of you guys who are just getting introduced to him know him as the country singer, country artist. But he is so much more than just that. So we're going to take a look at this song called House of Cards. It looks pretty badass. It sounds pretty badass, at least from the 5 seconds that I listened to before I started the video. So this is going to be the first time of me hearing House of Cards by Jellyroll, but not the first time I'm hearing Jellyroll. So anyway, guys, excited. I hope you are. Let's take a look. All right, we got the video pulled up. We got the headphones on. This is Jellyroll, House of Cards. Now, one thing I love about Jellyroll is how into the fans he is. He definitely comes from that place of, like, understanding what it's like to struggle. I haven't seen the documentary that he's done yet, but if you guys even seen the trailer, you know what I'm talking about. This is a guy who has scraped his way from the bottom, and just made something of himself, all to prove to his daughter that it is possible. So, just crazy, man, and I think this is why people like Jellyroll so much, is he's just so relatable. And I think we're going to get that in this song. So with that said, let's dive into this reaction. This is Jellyroll, House of Cards. Let's fucking go. Love the graphics. And you can see, too, we have those playing cards in the back of that. That's fucking cool. Gotta love the bust, the lighting. Ate lunch with the devil, was dancing with death. I'm making the most of the chance I have left. One hand to the sky, one hand on my chest. If you ask if I'm scared, then the answer is yes. Holy shit, right out of the gate. Again, for those of you who don't know that Jellyroll might be a rapper too, he is, and he's fucking damn good at it. He grew up in the rap game, so I believe I could be wrong, man. I know some of you guys will probably correct me in the comments and stuff, but I think he like fucked with like the 3-6 Mafia guys and like Project Pat. I know he's got the album with Lil White and shit. So the dude has been around. That's the thing. The dude has been around. He's just found his time. And again, with the family videos that he does with him and I think, what's her name? Bunny. I follow her on YouTube as well. If you guys aren't following those two, you got to go follow them. They're fucking adorable. Well, with that said, let's keep it going. One hand to the sky, one hand on my chest. If you ask if I'm scared, then the answer is yes. That line right there, if you're asking if I'm scared, the answer is yes. Man, he puts it out there, bro. And another reason why people fuck. Hadn't been up, hadn't been poor, not even a dollar. I slept on the floor, a mountain of problems that can't be ignored. I came from the bottom to settle the score. Lord gave me a shot with this music. I promised him no more excuses. Oh, shit, man. Right out of the fucking gate, dude. It's something I struggle with now, man, is, like, coming up with the excuses. You know, restarting this channel, doing all this stuff. Like, the conversations that I've had with God lately is that, like, you know, hey, no more excuses, man. We're going to make this channel happen, you know, and just being thankful that I wake up every day being able to breathe. I can relate to this like a motherfucker. And, yeah. But I came from the bottom to settle the score. Lord gave me a shot with this music. I promised him no more excuses. I'm trying so hard you can tell by my scars and my past has been so damn abusive. Oh, fuck. It's time I tell you what the truth is. Some days I swear I feel useless. My happiness has been elusive. I had an encounter with Judas. Yeah, see, that's the thing too, man. It's the demons that we struggle with every day to keep pushing ourselves to succeed, to keep driving ourselves to get up. And, you know, like, you look at my job. Like, I personally love my work. I hate the people I work for. But, you know, it's the struggle, man. It's the climbing out of the bullshit, right? Like, I got to deal with it and then find something better and better my life in that way. And the only one who can do that is me. You know what I'm saying? My happiness has been elusive. I had an encounter with Judas. Somewhere in the dark along the line, I lost my mind. The OB is a prisoner that's somewhere lost in time. I had family I treated right that tried to take my life. Look at my back and you won't find no room to put another knife. Oh, shit. Damn. I love the concept here. Now, is this like his older self going back talking to his younger self, or is this just like him in the background with like a relatable story? You know, does that represent him? I mean, I don't know, but this is some deep shit, and this is why I think people love Jelly Roll, is because he does take it deep. He does, he goes to dark fucking places. Shit, heaven ain't a place to go looking. Oh my god, the guitar work is cool. It brings some depth to the beat, but his lyrics, man, it's the same reason why I don't know. I don't even think I could react to NF, which I want to do, but like NF will fucking take you places, just like Jellyroll. Jellyroll will take you places emotionally that you either forgot were there or didn't know existed. Thing I know, heaven ain't a place you go looking for. They all fall down, just like oh, a man, house come on now. They all fall down, and heaven ain't a place you go looking for. Throw me a second, let's roll up. Been struggling trying to get sober. Fucking pass me the drink and let's pull up. But don't ask what's in my styrofoam. You can tell the lights are wrong, but there ain't nobody home. Shit. Oh, fuck, man. No doubt, no doubt. That line there. But like, we've seen that scene, you know what I'm saying? Like, the vet who we forgot, you know, was forgotten. Don't ask what's in my styrofoam. You can tell the lights are wrong, but there ain't nobody home. Been smoking that killer shit. You can tell that I'm feeling it. You can tell that I'm really lit. Hotter body experience, back in my zone, back in my bag. Ain't been the searches that happened to dad. I've been barefooted while walking on glass, surrounded by flames with a can full of gas. Ready for war, yeah. Put on my armor. I'm doing this for my son and my daughter. As I kneel down at the foot of the father, left all my problems right there at the altar. See, it's like coming to God moment. Like, yo, like, giving it to God and being like, yo, help me make this happen. Give me the strength to make this happen. And then just giving it to him. You know what I'm saying? Fuck my daughter, as I kneel down at the foot of the father, left all my problems right there at the altar. And he washed away every sin. Now I'm back and I'm better. I gotta say these independent artists, and I know Jelly's signed now and everything, still owns his music, but when this song was created, these independent artists, they make these music videos that remind me of like 90s videos, right? Like low budget but like impactful. It works, right? Like these guys are making music videos that not other people are making, and I love it. It's telling a story, man, and which I think why Jelly works in country, because country's a lot of storytelling, right? What is rap? Storytelling. What the heck, man? Did she fire the gun? So, I'm so confused. What? I gotta go back. I'm gonna have to go back and rewatch this video. So, like, I'm so confused. Was the vet, or is this a completely separate thing? Like, did the vet, oh my God, wow. Like I said, man, these videos, man, the concepts behind them, intelligent, well thought out, meaningful. The fucking music is great. What can I say, man? Jelly Roll, there it is, man. That's my reaction. Jelly Roll, House of Cards, man. Just wanted to dive into some of his like past stuff. Kind of get a better idea who he is. Not just with the country stuff, which is great. And I like hear him on the radio all the time now, which is fucking awesome. So congratulations to Jelly Roll for all his success, man. It's just good to see the man prospering. But wanted to go back and really dive a little bit more into, and we're gonna react to some of his old stuff too. Don't worry, guys. Sit tight. So it's gonna happen. But there it is, anyway, guys. Let me know down below what you guys think of the song, Jelly Roll, all that good shit. Let's have that conversation down below. Also, if you're new here and you like this thing, you like the channel, you think I'm kind of cool, I guess hit the sub button. I would greatly appreciate that. We're trying to get to 1K as soon as we can. You guys hit that button would greatly help. Anyway, guys, there it is. That's the reaction. Jelly Roll, House of Cards. Love you guys, and remember, stay nuclear.